Hello students, so in this question you are given with that in the steady state approximation, you have to choose the correct statement for the reaction.